When Napoleon lay at Boulogne for a year with his flat bottom boats and his grand army, he was told by someone, there are bitter weeds in England.
Not that I'm complaining about my enemy being retarded.
There are certainly a great many more of them since the British expeditionary.
Oh, there's stuff in here.
Sir, I have myself full confidence that if all do their duty, if nothing is neglected, and if the best arrangements are made, as they are being
made,
we should prove ourselves once more able to defend our island home, to ride out the storm of war, and to outlive the menace of tyranny, if necessary for years, if necessary alone.
Why'd they just, like, not take
that? At any rate, that is what we're going to try to do. That is the resolve of his measures in government. Every man. That is the will of Parliament and the nation.
Celebrate.
We have found the French Republic linked together in their cause and in their need.
I got to show
you. We'll defend to the death their native soil, aiding each other like the comrades to the utmost of their strength. We shall go on to the end. We shall fight in France. We shall fight on the seas and oceans. We shall fight with growing confidence and growing strength in the air. We shall defend our island.
Oh, do you not have Foxtrot? Oh, put your CV in Foxtrot.
It's what the fuck?
Bleeding.
Oh, no.
We shall fight in the hills. I do not for a moment believe this island.
I'm fine with the game last longer.
We're subjugated and starving. Then our empire, beyond the seas, armed and guarded by the British fleet, carry on the struggle in God's good time. The new world, with all its power and might, steps forth to the rescue and the liberation.
I'll definitely bring out my seat now.
Oh yeah, counter battery here. Fucking arty.
Oh my,
oh my god, look at all that rocket arty right hand side. Fuck.
Jets.
He really got my fucking goddamn Sultan to set up here. Fuck.
I think we're getting too good at this game to play against the random pubs.
Nope. Trust me.
There's their command if you want to Caesar it.
Where? Okay. Alright, on it.
Damn, that fucking AS-50, holy shit.
Alright, I'm gonna call it him soon. I'm done with this shit.
Where's my stuff spawning in? What happened to Juliet?
I don't
know.
What
the fuck?
What happened to Juliet?
I don't see a... Didn't you leave CV back?
Oh.
CMD fish.
I did. Somebody must be skulking around there.
You sure? Was it an infantry or a vehicle?
Maybe I didn't leave my command behind. I don't think I did. I probably fucked up.
That's why my tanks are just getting here. Jesus Christ.
Nah, we're at plus two. Don't worry about it.
Oh, no wonder why we weren't fucking up a bunch, and I knew.
My stuff's
hey, look at these glorious AS-90s shoot through the mountains. Fuck yeah. Storm knows pretty good range.
This guy's just bringing his UAZ conquerors like into my face.
Holy shit! American said Zed. That blows my fucking mind. That blows my fucking mind.
Did I say Zed?
Yeah.
My bad.
Sorry
about that.
It's proper. It's proper English.
What happened?
He said Zed.
I didn't mean to blow your mind too hard. Sorry about that. Do we have Juliet now? Okay. Glorious.
Believe me, you don't want to know our methods. Yeah, I had to move my CV back out of India.
Yeah, I have a CV moving up toward...
I'll recap India.
I got one already on the way. Your ship will probably get there before mine. Sorry, we can have an extra CV.
I think I have an extra one anyway.
I have a couple extra ones. It's all good. What's this BRD? I'm just chilling over here on the bridge. Do you want to hit that with your Caesars? Because you probably kill it better than my...
Nah, I still got some shit here, man.
Oh, okay. No worries.
Rocket already. Hey, if you got Caesars, fire out this Y intersection. Y intersection right there in the Gulf.
Rocket already right on my Abrams.
Oh no!
I could just hit it with my barrage, I think.
Man, yeah, I know. I was like, where are all my infantry? I should have already had going through these woods.
Yeah.
Oh good, this bridge is bugged. Do you guys see this?
Dude, oh, all my shit's out of gas by the time it got here because it came all the way from fucking. That's funny.
Too bad I didn't bring napalm.
Too bad that bridge is fucking bugged. Your Saxon's stuck there, Byron.
Where?
That spot where the bridge is bugged over here. What the hell? My guys can't go across this little goalie? Okay. It's talk about just getting handicapped because I'm retarded.
So are you guys not doing 10v10s anymore?
Nope.
Don't like it?
No.
Or everybody just left?
I don't know. Didn't feel like organizing a 10v10 again.
It was fun though. I mean, the fucking... Yeah. Hey, Dutch, playing again?
Yeah. Holy shit, those KA on the 29th. They really need to die badly.
And his combats are beasts. Good sound effect. These combats are just gonna murder these conquerors. Say goodbye, Spetsnaz.
Oh, he's bringing out a lot of choppers here. I'm not liking this. My minstrels
are... Alright, skipping these guys are terrible because that freaking... stupid retardedness in the beginning that we had. The hell is this? Oh snap, that eagle is shooting at my longbow.
Either are you in game?
Our game's about to go.
Apparently.
Alright, let's go to bridge 5. Let's not bother these guys.
Yeah, Keylord's game crashed, sadly. We were all very sad.
Oh, you wanna play or you wanna play with them? Then when they're done.
Hey, what happened to Ace Combat?
Yeah, Chris went to bed. We did a couple dog fights and shitty fucking game. Don't buy it.
What? Do you have a gamepad? Like,
yeah, I play with the 360 controller.
That's what I was gonna say. You should play with that.
Yeah, but the fucking camera annoys the fuck out of me. It zooms in on the fucking engine. Play like War Thunder, like that angle camera.
Oh, we won.
Yeah.
Good job.
GG.